out on course. They're currently presenting to the Perdix Pheasant Feeder. Hopefully Lydia doesn't have to hang on.